Moving on, according to news reports, armed policemen entered the home of former Malaysian Prime Minister Najib Razak in Kuala Lumpur. The reason for the police personnel entering the residence was not immediately clear. Najib, whose government was plagued with scandals, was defeated in last week's parliamentary election by veteran politician Mahathir Mohamad at 92. Mahathir is the world's oldest leader. Najib has been virtually under house arrest since he lost the election. The former Prime Minister and his wife, Rosma Mansour, have been placed on an immigration blacklist to prevent them from fleeing the country. The raid indicates that Najib's role in the scandal is a key focus of the reopened investigation into the billions of embezzled funds. Najib started the government fund in 2009, but in 2015, it was hit by scandals when it was revealed that over $4 billion had gone missing and been spent lavishly across the world. The sum of $681 million was allegedly transferred into Najib's own bank account.